Hey guys, what is up? I'm back with another video on Clash Royale. So today I'm back with the touchdown and let's collect our reward and let's see. So hopefully I'm gonna be able to do the 2v2 touchdown daily practice today. And my previous video, go ahead and watch it. That video was awesome. And here I'm gonna take the tombstone because, and here princess, I think a fireball might be worth it. So let's see. let's see. Ruffy. Okay. Okay. That Tesla and that Goblin Hut is gonna make some problems for me, but no problem. Let's see. I thought that fireball will not. Come on, fireball. Oh no, shit. No problem. Still 2 minutes and 19 seconds are remaining. Hog rider and a mini P.E.K.K.A. over this side. Come on, no. Oh no, come on. Yes. That was insane. Let's go another time. This time, let's see what happens. What? My clan left the match, and I think. Wait a second. I'm not playing with my clanmate. I don't think so. Yeah, definitely had to lose that because I wasn't able to play it and let's do this again. So touchdown practice is a really great game mode, but if you don't play it, you could lose it. So I'm gonna take a motor, hog rider, and fireball, and musket. Let's see what happens. The soul is really slow. Let's see. Whistle and a hog rider is going down and a fireball with it. So that mortar is gonna make the that was something that shouldn't happen. Okay, that giant is gonna make it over there. Oh, that goblin! I thought that goblin will. Let's go for hog rider again. Okay. Don't think I'm gonna be able to. I'm gonna send a witch for that everything. come on, let's see if I am able to send that hog rider with that. Let's see. Yes, 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 yes. That's what I needed. One touchdown is all what I need. Let's go for another one. These touchdown battles are really, really long. And Mota gonna go down. Hog rider gonna go down over this side. Come on, if Hog rider is able to make it, that would be awesome. But I don't think so. He would be there. Come on, just. Okay, let's see. Come on, nice, rich, rich, rich. Come on, rich. So many troops. No, 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 no. Come on, no. I wasn't able to spare it. And damn it. They were actually really good at it, but we would be able to make if we did it all rightly. And let's collect the golden chest. I'm gonna do it faster and so that was awesome. Let's see. He's asking me if I'm a YouTuber. Yes, I am a YouTuber. Not that big, but I am a YouTuber. Let's go for another battle. Quick match. So gonna take minions, wizard, mega knight. Definitely get taking a mega knight, and I think I should take a tombstone over this. Let's see. Whew, that's gone. So those guys definitely have like a what would they have? I think they have. Okay, come on, let's see what. I thought that golem would be able to make it, but no, it wasn't able to. And I'm gonna make that those guys come over here. Hog rider will be able will come over here. That would be great. And there you go. No, no, no. Oh, shoot. That wasn't that great, but let's do this again. Gonna send a mega knight. He's gonna send a lava hound. Still, this game mode isn't a thing that could be easily played. That was insanely good, and there you go. That lava hound is gonna make it no matter what. They wasn't able to stop. Do whatever you want, but that lava pop is gonna pop, and boom, we got one touchdown. Actually, I have both. We have both lava hound as well as golem. So he took a giant and gave me a golem. I don't know why, but that was a really great thing for me. Come on, I'm gonna send a wizard for those lightning spells, something that I don't like. Let's see if those golemites are gonna be able to make it. I think we are gonna be able to. Yes, we did it. That's what I like. And once more. Let's see. So these guys are sending in musketeers. Three musketeers. And I am not sending the fireball just because of the... No, come on! Yes! What? Where did the tombstone go? That was not that great for us, but let me send a golem. Why is this not working? Let's see. Come on, just go already. Okay, I'm gonna send a yeah, definitely didn't need that. Oh, those guys just wasted a log. I don't know why they wasted it. That log would be a really great thing for. And the fire spirit made us a win. That was insane. So, let's do this. The lumberjack and the log go way back. One more, and then so this guy is saying me to feature this clan. So those guys who are seeing this video, come into this clan. It's a really awesome clan. I am in this, like, I'm in this clan today only. These guys are really awesome, and there is the new 2v2 clan just back in the clan chest session this time. So before the clan chest starts, come in the clan and help us out to reach the 10 on 10 2v2 clan chest. Touchdown daily practice. Okay, I'm gonna take those archers, and oh, that was a tough call, but gonna take I think log would be more effective than a rocket, because a rocket has to be used really, really smartly. So I have noticed one thing, they haven't added the elixir pump right now. They should add it because it's a really great card. Okay. Come on, just work. That definitely do that. My guy is not actually playing at all. I have a bandit. That's really great. And the motor. Let's see. So that was good. And if Battle Ram is gonna be able to stop, let's see. Okay, come on, let's see if I could do something good. Gonna send a goal. Was that? What? The bandit didn't dash? I don't know why the... That was awful. That... The bandit should have dashed. I don't know why it didn't dash. What the? Goblin barrel isn't that great of a card in this mode. And let's see. The draft challenge is actually giving us cards that don't even match at all, but still they are giving us that card. Like the there are many cards that don't match, but still the draft challenge give us those cards. Just screwed up big time. Why is it not working today? I don't know why. So what the? But I'm gonna do once more, because what we need is only one more crown. We lose, we win, no matter. We just need one more crown, and that's all we need. Batarang is really great card. Free spell. Expo analog. That's what I needed for when. And Tony, General Tony, or just Tony. So let's see. Go for balloon. That balloon, I think he should have taken that balloon. Oh, no matter what happens, we will see a way out. And block the prince's face, and an expo. I don't think that to take that. Come on, do at least something. Come on. These guys don't even try to do something. I did a freeze, but still these. Oh, that was a bad play. I wasn't even concentrating. Oh my god, I just need one more, and I am doing the worst I can. Great. And come on. Shoot. Oh, come on. No, let's do this. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. I don't even want to say anything. You know what? I'm just gonna cut till I get that crown. That's how I made it. Yeah, that lava hound was insane. Let's see. Oh, that was something that shouldn't happen. Ah, come on. Okay, I'm gonna send a Sparky down. Okay. Why didn't I put down that? I don't. Okay, let's see. Mini Pekka is. Oh, made it! Just made it, and. And that's how you do it. Okay. So Elite Barbs, something to worry about. Oh no 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 no. Mini Pekka, come on Mini Pekka. Come on, let's do. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's do this. Made it! Made it! Okay, that was insanely good. Made my challenge. Gems. 5 gems. Okay. Let's go. That was good. 9 out of 10, and then I get those 20 quest points, that would be a golden chest. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you drop a like and subscribe to my channel, and I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.